During Brahma Mohan, he married with all the gopis. At that time, he also did Ras. Ras, Lila, everything. So Prabhu was asking, then he did Ras with his own wives. Yeah. Is there any harm or is there any speciality in this? Or
they are not like wife. Radhika is his Ladini Shakti, non-different of Krishna. And all the gopis are manifestation of Srimati Radhika. No? So for ignorant person, Krishna showed that they are not other's wife. And that is why he married. And then not marriage like we do, different types. And then he did Ras to show that they should not doubt that Krishna has called other gopis wives. They should understand. And for high class of devotees, marriage is not done. They are parakiya mood, and parakiya mood is highest, in which highest love of gopis and affection is seen, not in married life. So for ignorant he married, and for high class of devotees, no marriage.
So when all the gopas married at that time, when Krishna had assumed the form of all the other sakas, did Krishna also get married along with all the other sakas?
No.
So only he didn't get married, but all the others got married?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Gurudev? Yuma told that this is not auspicious time for Krishna's marriage.
Krishna did not marry at that time.
For ignorant he married.
No, Krishna. সখাগণের বিবাহ বললেন ভাগুরী ঋষি গর্গাচার্য কৃষ্ণ বলদেব প্রভুকে ওই সময় বিবাহ করেছিলেন গোপীগণের সঙ্গে না ওই সময় না জোম্যাটো ইজ নট অস্পিশিয়াস টাইম ফর দেম
ইউ সেড বলদেব
ইন ইন্ডিয়া
বিকজ অফ ভাসুদেব
ম্যারেজ উইল বি ডান অনলি ইফ দিস যজ্ঞোপবীত ইজ গিভেন দেন রাইট ম্যারেজ উইদাউট দিস Brahman, Vaishya,
Kshatriya
and Kshatriya, they cannot marry. First this should be. And this gives Purohit. And then, so in Vrindavan, Braja, no right marriage was done.
But Sakhas got married, according to Gargacharya, they got sacred ceremony at that time?
No, nothing. No fire sacrifice, no.
না সখাগণের যে বিবাহ হলো যখন নিজে সখা হলেন ওনাদের সকালে যোগ্য পবিত হয়ে গেছিল সখাগণের
না ওদের বিবাহ পরে যখন হয়েছে তখন হয়েছে কৃষ্ণকে থাকাকালে হয়নি
গর্গাচার্য বললেন যখন খুব শুভ সময় সখাগণের বিবাহ তো হলো
কিন্তু
ভারতের রীতি অনুসার উপবিচ্ছা বিবাহ হলো কি করে তখন তাহলে আবার এটা সত্য সবার জড়ছেন কেন ওর সঙ্গে আরো তো লোক তো ই হবে
Finished?
What our Goswami has written, I told you. And if you want to know more, then chant and remember. Then you will realize in your heart. When by hearing the sweet pastimes of Krishna, very powerful, his Nrisimha avatar, Leela Katha, Vaman Dev, Ramchandra, they are very strong. But the sweet pastimes of Krishna, vatsala rasa binded in mortal ground, and they are very more powerful. And gopis rasa lila most
powerful.
So it has been written, Vikritam Brajbadohi Idancha Vishnu Shuniyat
Sradhanito Sradhanvitam Shuniyat Athabarnayid Jah Bhaktim Param Bhagavati Patilabhakamam Hidarogamasu Abhinatta Chirena Bhidaha.
Those with strong belief, they will hear this Rasa Lila of Krishna and Gopi. And they will tell to others this with honor, and to whom they have also strong faith. Then first Kam means Krishna, satisfaction, will come. And to serve Krishna,
desire
like gopis will come. And by that, all kinds of unearth,
lusty desire,
worldly desires, luster, they will go. Dhira. Dhir means?
Sober.
Huh?
Sober, who is very sober.
So is very sober. Those who think that first our all anath should go and then Krishna Bhakti will come, oh, this is not. First, desire to serve Krishna will come first and then lust will go. Those who believe in this, then they are dhira. And those who don't believe, they are aparadhi. Aparadhi means?
Offender.
Offenders. They cannot understand all these things.
As much
they
as
will say that first anath should go away. And then we should hear that Rasa Lila. But actually not like this. But we should not do by mind also like Krishna.
No imitation.
Naitas samacharit jati. Manasya. You should not do rasa with other ladies. I even don't see. Otherwise, you will be
ruined.
Finished.
Ruined.
Like Shankar Mahadev. He can take poison and he can digest. But others cannot. So, like that, a strong faith should come and hear and tell to others.
As much as desire for serving Krishna will come, in same amount, that material desire will go away.
There's no more time.
In Vrindavan, there are other sampradaya, like Vallabhacharya, like this Vishnu Swami sampradaya. But they can get they can get the mood of Brijabasi without Mahaprabhu's mercy.
I could not.
The Vallabhacharya, Vishnu Swami sampradaya, in Vrindavan they are serving also. Without Mahaprabhu's mercy, they can get Brijabasi's mood. Why not? They can get Vatsala mood, not Madhur mood.
Not Madhur.
They can get Vatsala mood.
Only follower of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, especially Rupa Goswami, Rupanuga Vaishnava. Not Raganuga, all not cannot. Vatsalya Sakhai also in Raganuga. But Rupanuga only.
Get Madhur Ras, Madhur mood, but not other. But Vallabhacharya, Vishnu Swami, other Sampada, they can get Sakha, Vatsalya according to their gradation, their Adhikar. They will not get this one.
They won't get Madhur Ras.
But Chaitanya Charitamrita says, Ami bina braja prem deepti nahi shakti.
Ami means Mahaprabhu. Without his mercy, none can get. Braja prem means he had gopi prem. Because he is describing gopi prem in that chapter, then he told like this. Now we will do exercise.
Yeah.
No recording now.
No.